out of that thing. You're just gonna wait for it to crawl out. That's smart. Oh, did that one get away? Oh dear. See, your problem is the worms get away. And then you get distracted by that. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry. All I did was shift a little. You have a worm getting away. You're waiting for it to fall out. It's just going to wind up under the bed. Oh my goodness. I'll back up. Will that help? Oh dear. Well, technically you got those worms out, now go get the rest. Because those went under the bed. Oh dear. He's after those. Dude. Get the rest of your worms. Those other two went under the bed, you can't do anything. I mean, you could go under the bed, but you can't do anything more from where you're sitting. And come get the rest of the worms. There you go. There aren't any in there. They crawled out. Got three of, I believe, nine worms. We're working on number four now. Yay! Yay, there you go. Or did you get it out? I guess you didn't get it out. Or did you? You got it out and it ran away? Oh, it did. It ran away. There's number five. You don't care about eating them as much as you just enjoy getting them out of that thing. Where'd you go? is behind there. I would lift the ramp for you, but you'd just run away. Smart, it's hiding. Oh, you got it. Forget the worm, man. Go get the rest out of the thing. The test ends once you get them all out. Oh dear, it fell on the second floor. I don't know if we can see you down there. Oh, it looks like it went under the bed. Come on, dude. There's more in the test. There's more in your puzzle. You gotta figure the puzzle out. Oh my gosh. You keep getting distracted. Well, go get your test. There's more in there. Now let's count, though. I don't know if that was 5 or 6. You have at least 3 more in there, I think. Oops. So is that number 6 or 7? Now there's 2 more in there. But possibly 3, I lost count. You're at 8 minutes. Can you beat last time of 10 minutes? Look at it. You're obviously looking at one in there, but you're not bothering to grab it. Paw at it. You can't just wait for it to crawl out. This is a time test, man. Paw at it. Bite at it. Do something. You're at 9 minutes. I think these are also the last of the worms until I order more. You have other bugs, though. Well. Oh, dear. You're supposed to do it in less than 10 minutes. Oh dear. Well, that's 10 minutes. You failed. You failed. Come on, do something. Oh my gosh. you can't just wait for the worm. There, see? It's getting away, dude. I think it went down and then crack. Oh my gosh. You did worse than your last test. You got it in about 10 minutes on your last test. It's getting away. Here it comes. It's not going to attack you. It was out a minute ago and you ran away from it. There you go. Oh, it just went under your tent. Oh my gosh. We're up to 12 minutes. You have totally failed. Was what, seven? Seven or eight. There's at least one more still on the test. And there might be two. I got confused on the count. Oh my gosh. You failed anyway, so I think I'm gonna come around from the other side. Because I'm getting tired holding this camera up. What do you think? Plus the store is on the way. Can't open it more because your tent's there. Alright, I'm gonna move around. Alright, now what you gonna do? All your worms got away. I think there's at least one more still in there. Dude, you're not in your box anymore. Oh. The light turned off. The battery must be dead.
Oh, dear.
Well, I think there's more in your test. I'm almost positive there's more in there. Do you need help? Do you need me to look? What happened? It's dark for some. Let me look and see if there's any more. Okay, I checked, and there is one left. Did you just got it? I don't get distracted by the dog. Yeah, it looks like you got it. Well, I guess that's time done. 14 minutes. There goes the worm. You just gonna let it run away? Yeah. They all wind up under the bed. Then I have to sweep them out. Alright. And there goes the worm. It's gone.